Last time on the New Panther Generation, the party followed up with the strange psionic energies coming from within the Orcish Royal Palace. And delving deeper within, the party entered the palace, following a trail of psionic energy as Morak watched it ebb and flow around him. But as they moved through the building, they felt eyes watching them from members of the staff and guards. After interrogating one of them, a gardener named Old Gil, they learned that members of the staff had been warned about the party and to monitor their presence. As they proceeded with further caution, they moved below into the basements and dungeons of the palace, but Morak felt a wave of psionic energy crash against him. And though he was able to maintain his focus, as they scouted ahead, they saw a number of guards quickly fleeing. Moving to pursue, the party stumbled upon a secretive library hidden below, and within which they found General Komori with a number of guards. With his keenness for psionics, Morak could also see the energy influencing each of those in the room, and felt a powerful presence hidden behind a stone wall. The party attempted to speak and negotiate with Komori, but just as quickly as they arrived, a strange dark fluid began to leak from behind Komori's eyes, and he transformed it before them into a mind flayer and attacked. Though caught off guard, the party was able to emerge victorious with minimal risk, and investigated the room further, finding, once more, an illithid biomass and a computer hidden further in. Morak interfaced with the computer as the party speculated as to how to destroy the room and its contents, and while within, learned that Komori had become indoctrinated into the illithid hive mind, and had brought this biomass to Cathartus from another site, as well as that he'd been leaking information to the illithids for just over a month now. Most pressingly, however, Morak learned and confirmed that the illithids were coming, and intended to arrive on the day of his wedding, on Grumshmas, in his surprise invasion. With this, the party debated what to do, and with whom they could trust as the session closed.